Sneaking at your crib last night, 3 a.m. to catch your flight.